Hello. Today is March 29th. I did an unboxing a while ago. The sun kind of put too much glare, so I'm going to redo it. I ordered these on March 9th. They came in on March... These came in on the 14th. The other item came in on the 15th. I just unboxed them today. I've danced around them and looked at it and looked at the box, that is, before I unpacked it. This is what was in the box. I finally broke down and purchased one. The price had went down to $70 after Christmas from $109. When I saw it jump up to $89, I snagged it. As of a few days ago, it went back to $77, but oh well. You know, it's the way it goes. But here it is. My counter. Help show its size. Stands 13 inches. Well, 12 inches at the rim down here. It is a 23 quart Presto pressure canner. Jar capacity. What I'll take. I'm sure there's several of you out there that already knows a heck of a lot more about this than I do. So I have a question. Is that the book I need to learn how to do this? And a request. Please give me your suggestions as a newbie. What to do, what to look out for, any hints at all that you can think of. I would greatly appreciate it. It may still be a few weeks before I'm able to get to this with several irons in the fire, but that's okay. You know, it has begun. The reason this is down here, I don't know if you can see the initials, but this belonged to Gustav, my father's father, if I'm not mistaken. Something Ford, Massachusetts is where this was made. It's a picture of a fish. Anyways, the reason I'm mentioning this is, comes from a generation of people to where canning was a way of life normally. Nobody was called a terrorist or any other of the silly things that people who can and save are called these days by our government. You know, and this is just reminder of life was, you know what I'm trying to say. We're all good. We're all trying to find our roots. Some of us have found them well. I'm still seeking and learning. Of course, this has a gauge and you know what they're called. Please help me out here, okay? I'm going to get quiet and close this vid so it doesn't take forever to load and long time to listen. Do I need more tools? Yeah, I need more cans. I'll do a different vid on a thrift store find I found in February. Have a great day. Thanks for watching. I appreciate everybody out there. Bye-bye.